are going to make this about the form is immensely important. I think that we have a responsibility to research the contributions of our mothers and grandmothers. And we have the responsibility to continue to fulfill the legacy which has been left us by struggling women from among our people, understanding that without their contributions, our people would have never been able to withstand the savagery and the brutality inflicted upon us for so many hundreds of years. And so I think that we can say without the slightest hesitation that there has not been a single moment in the history of our people in this country when black women were not intensely involved in the resistance struggle. To be black and a woman is to labor under the double handicap of racism and sexism. Historically, the black woman has carried this dual bill. She's had to work alongside the black man in a struggle unlike that of any other group in the United States. Hers has been a desperate effort to make a place of dignity for her people. Generations of black women have carried a disproportionate burden in the family as they are determined and were determined to keep its integrity intact against the constant onslaught of indignity to which it has been subjected. Not only have these women stood shoulder to shoulder with black men in every phase of the battle, but they have continued to stand even when their men have been destroyed by it. Talking about Sojourner Truth, but she's also talking about all of the anonymous black women who gave their lives through their participation in slave uprisings and revolts. She's talking about those women who met with repression which was far more severe than the repression inflicted upon black women. Black men, because the slave master understood that once black women became involved in the fight for the liberation of their people, then half the battle was won. But with all the power they pretend to wield, they could not succeed in subverting the will of the black women, determined, fighting black women who are aware of their responsibility to keep the fires of liberation raging.